From the Last Step Studios and the Last Step CD Shop, you're watching the White Wall Sessions Classic on tonight's classic episode, Jami, Lynn, The Way Down Wanderers, Kind Country, and Joe Kopel. White Wall Sessions Classic is presented by Last Stop CD Shop, something for everyone in the family at your one-stop entertainment shop. White Wall Sessions Classic is sponsored by Workplace IT Management, the evolved approach to IT. Bell Incorporated, the face of packaging innovation. Ben's Brewing Company, good people drink Ben's beer. J. Rick Music, custom string instruments, sales, service, and rentals. Here are your classic hosts, Dan Schaefer and Steve Zastro.
Hi, and welcome to White Wall Sessions Classic. I'm Dan Schaefer.
And I'm Steve Zastro. Thanks for joining us. The White Wall Sessions studio has made many upgrades from our humble beginnings of two cameras and microphones.
Over the last three seasons, we've had the luxury of producing the show at the Last Stop Studios, our state-of-the-art production facility located in the Last Stop CD Shop in Sioux Falls. This wasn't always the case.
Through the years, the sessions have been recorded in three different locations utilizing a hodgepodge of different cameras, mics, and sound equipment. Although they served their purpose, the first and second studios had minimal sound reinforcement and were very limited in heating and cooling.
Last Stop Studios is a turnkey video, audio, and digital content production studio with multi-camera, live streaming, and extensive audio recording capabilities with seating for 75. Over 50 years of broadcasting experience is behind the design of this multi-use facility. It was designed with entertainment audio and video production in mind. This was the first studio that we were able to build out like a professional studio. We spared no expense in the soundproofing of the new facility. The studio and production room walls and ceiling are covered with K13 insulation, a professional acoustic treatment which acts as both a sound dampener and a sound barrier. The studio is available for private and musical events, seminars, webinars, recitals, commercial production, podcasts, and other special projects. The studio offers many amenities that will surely streamline your next production or event.
It certainly has been fascinating watching the studio evolve from its humble beginnings to what it is today. Visit thelaststopstudios.com for more information.
We'll be back with Jami, Lynn right after this.
Promotional items for the White Wall Sessions provided exclusively by Minuteman Press, downtown Sioux Falls. Mention the White Wall Sessions for a 10% discount.
For over 100 years, Bell Incorporated has been an innovative leader in the packaging industry and has been proud to call Sioux Falls home. Bell Incorporated has a long history of supporting grassroots organizations in Sioux Falls that help drive the culture that defines our community. We believe a strong creative culture is essential to any thriving community and enhances our happiness and quality of life. Bell Incorporated is proud to be a community sponsor of the White Wall Sessions.
Well, we obviously get asked by people what we think makes us different and frankly why they should do business with us. And I think it's one of the easier questions we get asked, and it's really our culture. And our culture is defined by our values, trust, and teamwork. And that's what makes it different. It makes us better communicators, makes us better decision makers, and overall it makes us a better service provider in an area where people maybe aren't always used to having very positive customer experiences. I believe it's our culture that sets workplace apart and is our true competitive advantage.
Can't this thing load any faster?
Ugh, I'm so bored. I'm
so frustrated and angry.
This is making me sad.
This used to be my family until our doctor prescribed Last Stop CD Shop. Now we are much happier.
Last Stop CD Shop is for everyone. Side effects may include a warm, fuzzy feeling, spontaneous smiling, and overall happiness. Talk to your doctor if you decide to stop going to Last Stop, as it may result in sudden boredom. For best results, visit Last Stop Daily.
Jami, Lynn is an amazingly talented singer and songwriter. Hailing from the Glacial Lakes region of eastern South Dakota, Jami began performing folk and bluegrass music at the age of 13, after a little coaxing from her grandfather. Jami has the voice of an angel, which is complemented by her subtle yet creative melodies. Jami also brings folk music to elementary students and hospital systems through the South Dakota State Art Council's Artists in the Schools program. Here is Jami Lynn from Season 1 with Sodbusters. That was absolutely one of my favorite songs that's ever been on the show. A strong local tie written about her family. Just awesome. I love it.
Yeah, Jami has been part of the show for 3 seasons, 3 studios even. She's in all 3 studios with 3 different bands.
That's right.
So she's just a great performer, great friend. We love Jami Lynn. The Way Down Wanderers is an amazingly talented group of young men from Peoria, Illinois. The group has toured extensively across the U.S., Canada, and the U.K. Their infectious energy is evident in their Season 5 performance. The Way Down Wanderers are Austin Thompson, guitar and vocals, Colin Krause, mandolin, fiddle, and vocals, John Marikiski, drums, John Williams, bass, and Travis Kowalski, banjo. Here's Way Down Wanderers with Path to Follow.
Whisper, I bet he won't mean nothing. I took the trail less traveled by. Now him wishing I was with him. I ditched him, switched to different back roads. Well, I know that it will make all the difference. And we're high to the old pines. You know when it's about to snow. See the man for grains, green as they could ever be. It seems to me the truth doesn't lie, does it? And now he's gonna lay the lie. Thought he was kidding. Well, I didn't. I know when I'm misinformed. I was born in a storm with no warmth, so be warm. In the path to follow, ain't no shaking these bones unless they're resting, and I'm passing gone. The boy's got a right to know if he's walking blind to a gold mine. Playing tricks upon his mind the whole time. Only light that will shine in the dark, darling. What is time? You get up and go. Avoid the fall of a mate. Sin into kill walls from a deep, but a great feeling that's sinning with a bit of home for the wrong reason. So when you hear the venomous call, you're gonna let it pass one by, won't you? Run away, why don't you? Cause the fence has blown fast, don't in your front yard. Where the rain's been trickling down, the house rots away in a day now. Oh, you know there are no replacements, so girl, better rise to the occasion. No, you know I be where they don't go. I never step foot in the path to follow. Ain't no shaking these bones unless they're resting, and I'm passing gone. I've been switching these ropes in hopes to find a place to call my own. Well, I ain't lost, I've always been home. Shaking these bonds unless they're resting, and I'm passing on. I've been switching these ropes in hopes to find a place to call my own. Well, I ain't lost, I've always been home.
Be sure to keep up to date with White Wall Sessions news on all of our social media platforms. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. And remember, keep Sioux Falls loud. Stay tuned for Minneapolis bluegrass legends, Kind Country.
Hi, I'm Ben Hanton, founder of Ben's Brewing Company. At Ben's, we take great pride in supporting our community and our vibrant local art and music scenes. When visiting our lovely city of Yankton, stop by the tap room and sample one of our exquisitely handcrafted brews. We have over 15 to choose from. Remember to support live music and responsibly enjoy Ben's beer at these fine locations.
Good people drink Ben's. Need to restring your very first guitar or have a family heirloom restored? You can trust J. Rick Music with any and all stringed instrument needs because we are the area's premier stringed instrument repair and restoration company. J. Rick Music offers guitar, violin, and amplifier repair, a violin family rental program, retail music lessons, and custom one-of-a-kind handmade instruments. You can easily locate us at 1016 West 41st Street in Sioux Falls. Reach us at jrickmusic.com.
Kind Country brought their raucous bluegrass crew to the sessions way back in season 2. Kind Country is a Minneapolis band that plays standards as well as their own brand of cosmic Americana music. The band formed in 2012 and has focused on creating live performances with high-energy improvisation, creating a moment of musical bliss that can be shared by the audience and band alike. Kind Country is Max Graham, mandolin and vocals, Mitch Johnson, guitar and vocals, Brandon Johnson, guitar and vocals, Joe Sheehan, upright bass, Chris Whitrock, drums, and Johnny Kovrick on the left-handed banjo. Here is Kind Country with I Don't Mind. And that was a fun, memorable song from Kind Country. Those guys were a lot of fun to hang out with, a couple brothers in the band, real down-to-earth guys, and a lot of fun. So up next is Joe Kopel. Stay tuned.
Are you looking for a new career? Bell Incorporated, a growing leader in the packaging industry, has local positions open today.
I would absolutely encourage people to consider Bell as an employer. Bell allows the opportunity for growth to better yourself as a professional, to have as much potential as you want to gain for yourself. They allow the employees to, you know, be empowered and to, you know, help make decisions and be a part of the team.
Visit bell-inc.com/careers to learn how you could join our inspired team.
Twin Cities' Joe Kopel visited Whitewall Sessions for season 6 and was indeed a highlight of that season. Kopel's simple yet thoughtful tunes are complemented by his sometimes mischievous and satirical lyrics. We had some technical issues with Joe's session, but were able to salvage this classic tune. Here's Joe Kopel with Help Me.
Help me, help me, somebody help me. I don't know you, where are my friends? Is it nighttime yet? Is it nighttime yet? Wanna go home, is it nighttime yet? Help me, love me, somebody. If you let me at 'em, it'll be lights out. Is it nighttime yet? Is it nighttime yet? Won't let me at 'em. Is it nighttime yet? Love you, love you. Yes, we really love you. Everything you do is the company. It's the Pepsi way, it's the Target way. Yes, we really love you here at Chevrolet.
That does it for tonight's show. Thank you for joining us.
Join us again next week for Whitewall Sessions Classic, same time and station.
And remember, keep Sioux Falls loud.